Now, having understood what is heap and how to construct heap, let us move on with heap sort. It is another sorting technique where elements will be given. We have to sort it either in ascending or descending order. Now, these are the set of integer numbers given. In order to apply heap sort, you know, heap sort works in two different stages. First one is it creates heap, and in second stage it will perform delete maximum node. Okay, what it is going to do is the heap sort works in two different stages. In first stage it creates heap from a given data, and in second stage it will go on deleting maximum nodes one at a time in every iteration. Okay, so let us see how it is going to work. The first thing we have to do is, from a given data we have to construct heap. Already we have done it in previous class, but once again we will see how to create a heap, right? So given data is there. From this data, the first thing we have to do is construct a simple binary tree from left to right. So I take 9, 7, next is 6, 5 and 8. Okay, so this is a binary tree we have created. Then we have to start heapifying it. We have to just go on creating heap. I take last node. Okay, last node. Only one child is there for 7, there is no other child. So whichever child is there, you compare with its root. So 8 is bigger than 7. We are going to swap it. Okay, so I write down once again. This is 2, 9, 8 is swapped, so 8 comes here and 7 goes here. Nothing has happened with 6 and 5, right? So we have to solve it level by level. We have to go to last child. From there we have to come, because it is bottom up approach. Okay, so in next iteration what we have to do is, we have to come to the previous nodes. What is previous node now? We have 6 and 5. There are 2 childs for 9. So at a time you can just consider, whenever there are 2 childs for one particular node, first compare both the childs. Okay, 6 and 5 are compared. 6 is bigger. Whichever bigger node is there, that has to be compared with its root node. Okay, so 6 is compared with 9. 6 is not bigger than 9, it is smaller than 9. So swapping will not happen. Once again I write down same thing. 9 will be here, 8 will be here, right? So 6 is this, 5 is this, and this is 7. Okay, so swapping did not happen. Why? Because 9 is already bigger than 6 and 5. Now we have to go for next previous level. What is next previous level? Having solved this one, I mean for this node, we then next considered this one. Now we have to consider for a root node, right? So for this root node 2, there are 2 childs. Whenever there are 2 childs for one particular root node, first compare both the childs. 9 is compared with 8, 9 is bigger than 8. Now the bigger node has to be compared with its root node. 9 is bigger than 2, so we swap it. So 9 comes here, 2 comes here, 8 will be as it is, 7 is as it is, and there is 6 and 5. Okay, this is 6 and 5, right? We will never stop here. Once again we have to start from last node to root node, because if there are any changes in previous iteration, that also we have to take care. So I consider for this one, only one child is there, 7 is compared with 8, 7 is smaller than 8, there is no swapping, it remains as it is. We come to the previous node here, this one. Okay, since there are 2 childs for 2, we first compare 6 and 5. 6 is bigger, bigger node will be compared with a smaller node. See, for this I am not writing a tree, because it will waste a time. So we are coming here, 6 and 5 are there, we compared, 6 is bigger. Bigger node will be compared with its root. So 6 is bigger than 2, we swap it. So 9 comes here. After swapping, 6 will be here, 2 will be here, this is 5, then it is 8, this is 7. Okay, Now go to next level. What is next level? Root. Root is 9. It is having two childs. Whenever there is two childs, there are two childs. Compare both the childs. 6 is compared with 8. 8 is bigger. Compare bigger node with its root node. 8 is not bigger than 9, so swapping won't happen. It will be as it is. So this will be the end of heap. That is stage 1 of heap sort, where we get 9, 9, 6, 8, 2, 5, 7. So the first stage of heap sort is over, where we got a heap. Clear? Now why we are doing it is, you can see that the first node will be always bigger. We got a first node which is bigger. Okay? Right? So whatever elements are there, they will be given as input to second stage, that is maximum node deletion stage. We will see what is that. Okay? So these values I will write it down. Now we are entering into second stage of heap sort. 9, 6, 8, 2, 5 and 7. Okay? Now we need not worry at all, because once you create heap, it is understood that the first node will be bigger. Clear? When first node is bigger, you just see, we want to arrange this list in increasing order. I send that 9 to last location, right? We swap it. 7 comes here. 6, 8, 2, 5, 9. Okay? We delete it. 9 is deleted. 9 is deleted means what now? 9 will be at the last position. That's all. Now, remaining nodes are, remaining list is this one. Okay? So when remaining nodes are there, if you construct the heap once again for these, you tell me which node will be at the first. 8 will be at the first. So 8 comes here. 6, 7, 2, 5. Okay? Right? Now since we are trying to sort the numbers in increasing order, I send this 8 here, we swap 5 and 8. 5 comes here, 6, 7, 2 and 8. Now the next biggest element is deleted. Deleted means it has been sent to the last but one location. Now with this remaining nodes, if you once again construct heap, 7 will come first, right? Because 7 is bigger. Okay, 7 will come first as 7 is bigger. Send the 7 to last location. 2 comes here, 6 is here, 5 and 7. Now this third biggest element is deleted. Identify the biggest element and delete it. Delete it means what? You send it to your output. That's all. Okay, right? Now remaining nodes are 2, 6 and 5. Once again construct heap. 6 comes here, 2 is here, 5 is here. Okay. You can see that at each and every iteration, one number will get decreased, just like bubble sort. Okay. So just like bubble sort, the biggest number will go to last position. So 6 is there, send it to last position. We get 5. 5 comes here, 2 is here, 6 is here. 6 got deleted. This is 7 already. We got it in the previous iteration. This is 9. Okay? Right? So we are left with two numbers. Even if 5 is bigger, we have to construct a heap. Then 5 will be at the first position. I send 5 here. So 2 comes here, 5, and remaining nodes are already there. 6, 7, 8, 9. You can see that 2 is only one number. Whenever one number is remaining, it will be a sorted list. You can see that all the numbers are sorted according to increasing order. This is how we have to perform heap sort. There are two different stages. First one is create a heap for a given data. Once you create a heap, the biggest number will be at the first position. If somebody asks you to sort the numbers in decreasing order, there is no problem. We have to just go on creating the heaps. Okay? Right? So this is about heap sort.